Hello, it's Nitro99 again. I'll be doing Day 13 Lego City Advent Calendar Review. As you can see here, all hell has broke loose, putting it lightly. Little Sally has died. Her intestines are sprawled out on the welcome mat. Apparently, Little Jimmy's toys are actually Decepticons, and they've all transformed to wreak havoc on Little Jimmy's house. Yep, I made all of these pieces with the pieces I had from the Advent Calendar Review. This one's pretty stupid. The plane is just, you know, like that. This one's kind of cool. And of course, the fireplace. Yeah. Little Jimmy's back there hiding. And Frank's trying to fight him off with an axe. And of course, the dog has respawned because no one ever dies. Until, well, they die. Little Sally's dead. But she'll respawn eventually. Here's day 13. See what we get. We get a fire truck. Had another. And actually, this one's an Autobot. It'll rescue Little Jimmy from his evil Decepticon toys. Yeah. Fire truck. In fact, this is probably a Lego City fire truck. Perhaps it's a way of brainwashing the youth into buying Lego City products later on in life. Okay, you put two of these nice clear pieces on this here. Yeah, just snap in there. Stick the stud in there, and then you get another clear piece. And then you put one of those flat thingies up here. And then you get two of these red 1x2s. Yeah, this one's taking a while. It's dumb. It's not snapping. Feels like Chinese plastic. And then you get this back here. You get this and you click it onto there. And then, of course, you have these, and you stick them in there, get them in nice and snug. Yeah. It's not getting in there. There. Okay. And then you get the other one. And then, of course, you get these wheels, which could also be used as workout equipment. And there's the fire truck. Yeah, if that's an Autobot, it's pretty lame looking. So, I don't think Little Jimmy really cares about it since all this is going on. And of course, the snowman says he wants to get out of here now because too much crazy stuff going around in Little Jimmy's house. And, oh yeah, Little Sally, I used the wieners for her intestines, and also I took off her arm. But just a word of warning, these arms aren't actually supposed to be taken off. You can, but it does weaken the Lego figure, so if you have a Lego figure that you really like, don't take off their arms. But who cares about this one? Okay, that's it. Bye.